So Hare Krishna, by the grace of Srila Prabhupada only, we find ourselves in Sri Vrindavan Dham. After 8 months of preaching in different parts of the world, we've come here actually again on Prabhupada's invitation. One time in Mayapur, during the Mayapur festival, Prabhupada gave a class and he said that all of his disciples should come to the holy Dhams, meaning Vrindavan and Mayapur, every year as part of the festivities, ISKCON's festivities. Afterwards, some of the GBC members, they questioned Prabhupada. They said, really, it's going to be very expensive. Some of the preaching will stop. And Prabhupada said, no, it's so important to come to the Dhams to become inspired, to become purified and to become inspired so that we can go back and do our preaching work, which takes great effort. It's almost against the grain trying to push a spiritual movement in the material world. And as we know from reading Nectar of Devotion, Sri Rupa Goswami says that there's four principal activities in Krishna consciousness that nourish our bhakti lata bij, our devotion. Beginning with chanting Hare Krishna, hearing Srimad Bhagavatam, associating with Vaishnavas, and living in a holy place like Mathura Vrindavan. And if we can't live here, then at least we should try to come as often as possible. I mean, for many devotees, of course, they're working, have families, many responsibilities, but we should try to organize in such a way that we can come here because this is a very, very special place, Vrindavan. According to our acharyas, this Vrindavan, Gokul Vrindavan, is not different than Goloka Vrindavan. Goloka Vrindavan is the topmost planet in the spiritual world, but this Vrindavan is actually non-different. And by coming here and performing devotional service, we can make, you could say, quantum leaps in spiritual life. One time Prabhupada said, any devotional activity performed here, whatever it may be, chanting or just walking on Purukama or taking prasadam or rendering some service to the Dham, the results of that activity are magnified. The benefits of that activity are manifest 1,000 times. So life is short. And we're meant to become pure devotees. It's not only that Prabhupada wanted us to spread the movement, but he also wanted us to become pure devotees and go back home, back to Godhead. So it's important to come here. So every year, myself and some of my assistants and helpers, we organize this parikrama where we go to specific holy places, we sit down, we have the katha, we talk about that particular place, which one of Krishna's pastimes took place there, or his devotees' pastimes took place there, and then we chant. We have wonderful kirtaneers like Badahari Prabhu, who comes every year. Madhava Prabhu sometimes joins our kirtan parties like this, and we have kirtan for hours and hours because these things are very easy here in the Dham. Shravanam, kirtanam, Krishna Smaranam, hearing, chanting, remembering Krishna, it's very easy to perform here. So this is our parikrama. For 1 month, we just go out to the holy places, we hear, we chant, remember Krishna, discuss the pastimes, following in the footsteps of our acharyas. Prabhupada, in the beginning, when he brought the devotees to Vrindavan, he would take them out to visit various holy places. And his Guru Maharaj, our grandfather Guru Maharaj, Bhakti Sadhana Saraswati Thakur, he's famous for taking thousands and thousands and thousands of disciples every year on Vrindavan Parikrama and also in Mayapur. So following in their footsteps, on the advice of Shastra, we're here preparing. Actually, right now, we're just going out to visit a few of the holy places that we'll be going with our team. We're going to have about 300 or 400 devotees on our parikrama this year. And we're just kind of going out and feeling it, seeing, you know, how to get to those holy places, where we can have our katha, where we can have prasadam like that. And this is the best way possible to observe this auspicious month of Kartik, which is just 1 week away. Thank you, Srila Prabhupada, for inviting us here to Sri Vrindavan Dham. We're also going to be visiting Mayapur this year with our parikrama party. A little bit of change. 2 weeks here and 2 weeks in Mayapur. Hare Krishna. Shri Prabhupada ki, Shri Brajabhumi, Shri Vrindavan Dham ki. Jai, Jai, Shri Radhe. Sham.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.